Right now we are in our failure analysis testing lab, which is a part of our AWS reverse logistics processes for North America.
In the failure analysis lab, we evaluate, repair, and test components from retired server racks.
All of the hardware that it takes to power our data centers is now able to come to our AWS reverse logistics hubs to be able to be repaired and reused.
Our goal is to extend the life of our existing hardware whenever possible. When the hardware arrives, it's in AWS racks.
We apply really the same high level of care and data security as we do when the hardware is active in production in our data centers. All of these server racks we receive are sanitized of customer data so they can be demanufactured. During this process, the servers are disassembled so that we can access the components we might be able to repair and reuse.
And then we will test everything from switches,
power supply units,
DIMMs,
graphics processing units,
and then optics.
For our Nitro cards, after they go through the demanufacturing process, they are eligible for our failure analysis testing process.
When a card gets to the FA lab, the first thing we do is a visual inspection.
We do have a repair process that allows us to repair some of the components on the card to allow us to further test the card.
We put the repaired cards in testing rigs that simulate the environment of a data center.
And then we have a series of software scripts that work in conjunction with the hardware to determine if the card will perform to the same high quality standards just as a new card from manufacturing. All of our testing process is supported by Amazon's Annapurna Labs teams to determine what needs changed, adjusted, or modified into the new card manufacturing.
As a final step, the functioning cards are returned to inventory so they can be reused in one of our data centers.
This process would not be possible without all of the people behind the scenes working together to solve these really interesting challenges that have not been solved on this scale before.
The work that we do here is creating a more sustainable future for our data centers, and we're really proud to be a part of that.
We have a lot of pride in the work that we do and knowing that there's still a lot of useful life in the products that we touch to support all of the services that our AWS data centers support for customers.